Sorry for the short video on the last one. I just wasn't showing up properly. Started to make sure I wasn't missing anything.
Thank you. Grace is ready. Blood moon rises once again. Please be careful.
I waited till morning, though.
Thank you.
Hope. The fate of Hyrule rests with you.
Who is that? Did I doze off again? Well, well. It's you. You finally decided to return. Better late than never. After 100 years, I'd nearly given up hope on seeing you again. Even my patience has limits, you know. That look on your face tells me that you have no recollection of me, however. I have watched over Hyrule since time immemorial. Many have referred to me over the ages as the Deku Tree. That is the weapon created by the ancient goddess. The sword that seals the darkness that only the chosen knight can wield against the Calamity Ganon. Believe it or not, it was actually you who wielded that sword 100 years ago. But I must warn you to take extreme caution. The sword stands as a test to anyone who would dare attempt to possess it. as you are now, I cannot say whether you are worthy or not. If you sought to free the sword in any sort of weakened state, you would surely lose your life where you stand. Best of luck, young one.
Some shrines. Bring me back to the beginning.